top 10 in the nation in turnover rate. They've got 7 on the game. Ole Miss is 4-7, but they're not creating much offense out of them. They need to start, if they can speed up Auburn, but they've struggled to do that regardless of what defense they're in.
This Moore starts out the